This is something awesome talking now.
Not what I thought
was in here, unless it's being refurbished, but it's still decent. Nice bass and that.
Yeah, I thought the side under Royal Benton was here.
Unless it's been replaced, but yeah, it's at least it came out of the Sub Delta, it's alright. I'll film it. It's a Delta, yeah, I like Deltas, right or wrong. Shame if it did replace the side handle Benton I'm thinking about, but probably just got the wrong pull. I thought this one did have a Benton, but yeah, maybe not.